and no Chinese food.
What's going on, you wonderful people? It's Big Rob, and this is another episode of Big Rob's House of Entertainment, no Chinese food. I'm so glad to see y'all. Before I get started, I did want to take a real quick minute I wanted to take a quick moment to give a shout out to the Zone Collectables. They're at 305 Main Street, Tifton, Georgia. You can get them online. You get them on Facebook. I put their information up. They're also the force behind Spotlight Media GA. The Zone Collectibles, man, especially coming into this time of year, it's almost Christmas time. I'm so excited. And the Zone Collectibles, if you or anybody on your list loves cool, nerdy stuff, this is the place to go. They will take care of you, and they will get you something great. Spotlight Media GA on Roku TV, Fire TV, or the app on the App Store, where you can find me, you can find Hassel and Monster, you can find Chris Dailey, you can find all kinds of other cool stuff. And say the Zone is the force behind that. They are awesome. So check all that out. On with the show. I am at home for Thanksgiving break this week, next week. So where I live, there's not a whole bunch of places to do toy hunts at, but I did get out today, and I'm going to come up here. I am in Cordele, Georgia, and I'm going to check out Ollie's, and maybe check out Walmart, because this Walmart sometimes has some good stuff, and we'll see what we can see. It may be a short episode, but hopefully it'll be a good one. We'll see what's going on.
All right, so we'll take a quick look at the comics and graphic novels first. So Earth 1, X-Men and Sword. It actually looks pretty interesting. That's a Flash. That's an all-new X-Men. A-Force. Wonder Woman. She-Hulk. Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. Actually, that one looks pretty interesting. Return of the Living Deadpool. Alright, that's not bad. Some good stuff. Some Walking Dead over there. Alright, let's get into the good. Got some Nerf. Got some Blast Series. Got some Super Mario. Saw Gerrera. WandaVision. Lady J. Some of these Kid Jedi things. There's Asia Jimmy Woo. Some Power Rangers. I like that two-pack, but I'm not going to get one. At least not shit. Some Movie Joes and Lady J. Got a Doric Owlbear. Some Grief Cargas. So Zuru Smasher Dino Island T-Rex model. Batmobile model. Pretty cool model kits. Cars. A little bit of diecast. Sonic the Hedgehog. Got a Fifth Brother. Zori Bliss, Shadow Cat. Got some of these Schley things. Let's see what we got on this aisle. A little bit more stuff here. Some Hot Wheels Monster Truck building block. I don't know. There's Ric Flair. Some Omegas. Some Moss Mans. Some Rose and Tarantula. Oh, you know, that's not worked in a long time. Well, it's not been supported. It may work still. I don't know. What's up? Bunch of the same legends we've seen. There's the Drizzt, Scarlet, WWE. 10 or so. A visible woman. Space Jam stuff. Rey Mysterios. Looks like we got a Star Wars end cap, which always makes me happy. Some Saul Guerrero, Miggs Mayfield. The figure in the end over there. Some of those Bo-Katans. Classic stuff. It's not bad. Got some Dungeons and Dragons, the cartoon stuff, Beast Wars, Monopoly, some Fortnite, got a Dino Charge Pink Ranger, some Minecraft, Movie Joes, more Fortnite stuff, some G.I. Joe Lego. Well, it's not Lego brand, but building blocks. Some more Fortnite stuff. Roblox Nerf guns. Candyland. Tabletop cornhole. Some Warriors of Kryn. Got a few of those left. Some more Dungeons and Dragons stuff. Deep Space Edition of Risk. I love that game. Some more Sonic and Barbie. Remote control vehicles. Got some more Legends, but it looks like more of the stuff that we've seen. He Who Remains, and Loki, and Ant-Man, Age of Apocalypse, Colossus series. Not there's anything wrong with it, just we've seen them.
Well, it wasn't bad, you know. Not anything new or anything special that I hadn't already seen at a couple different places, but it wasn't bad. There's some really good graphic novels in there once I started digging through, especially. There was some stuff that I had not seen in the graphic novel section. But, I don't know. Let's see what else we can find.
So I hadn't been in this Walmart in a while. It's a pretty nice Walmart, actually. Some Transformers, some Ninja Turtles. I don't know if they're going to have anything or not. Fairly nice Walmart. Still got the Khonshu and Cassie Lang Legends on the shelf here for full price, which is kind of scary because we just seen them at Ollie's for $10 a piece. Got a little Jurassic Park action going here. Got some McFarlane stuff. Old Hugo Strange. First Order TIE Fighter. I don't have any of these, but they do look cool. I don't know where I'd put them. Vader. Cad Bane. Haven't seen him in a while. IG-12. Dude from the Acolyte. Cool looking blaster. Hogan. Let's see. Hollywood Hogan. Jeff Hardy. Miss Charlotte Flair. My Veil Legacy. The Supreme Sting. Let's see anything new. This stuff has been here for a while. Not that it's a bad thing necessarily, just nothing new. Apparently Mr. Beast is in the toy aisle now. I guess that's cool. Sonic the Hedgehog stuff. Third movie's coming up. Minecraft and Mario. Okay, well, here we go. So I figured I'd come back to electronics, see what I see. You got some Beetlejuice, some Last Ronin, 40th anniversary packs. It's pretty sweet. Biker Mice from Mars. Pretty cool. I have not seen him in real life yet. He's the only thing I've seen him online. Casey Jones with the motorcycle. Got some dude named Grid. Oh, Lightning Lad over there. How about that? Elvira, Tatsu. Let me tell you something. If you've not seen this figure in real life, it's actually a super well-made figure. I don't want him enough to buy him, but he's very cool looking. I give him big time props to Nika for that figure. A whole bunch of pop vinyls. A whole bunch of pop vinyls. Some more Ninja Turtle stuff. A whole bunch of pop vinyls. I kind of got everything else crammed over here. Got a Redeemer for 15. Some Nightmare on Elm Street Part 2. Some Gargoyles. AC/DC. There we go, y'all.
That wasn't bad. Just these are new DC stuff, because I hadn't seen that Green Lantern or Lightning Lad or that other cat that I ain't even real certain who he was. I'll have to look him up because he kind of looked cool. I've seen those Biker Mice a couple of times. I just really love Biker Mice from Mars, but it's been like forever since I've had anything to do with it. So I thought it was kind of cool that they, you know, updated and re-released them. Really wasn't that much else that was super exciting, and I think that's gonna do it for me. I got family coming and I gotta go fire the smoker up, so before I get out of here, I just want to say, if you did enjoy what you see, and make sure you like, subscribe, comment, please make sure you share, let people know. Don't forget to check out my buds Hassel and Monster over at the Nerdy Man Room Show and Hassel's Review. Don't forget to check out Chris Dailey. Chris Dailey is fueled by Weird. Don't forget to check out the Stay Weird Network. We got our own YouTube channel now, and I got another show over there. Totally different. Way weirder. I know you're shocked. You're like, how can you get any weirder? I can, and I do. So make sure you go check that out, too. Until next time, y'all be good to each other. Happy Thanksgiving if you're in America. If you're not, happy this week. And may the force be with you.